Hello everyone, now we are going to solve the questions based on the turning moment diagram. In the question it is given that torque developed by the two-stroke engine is given by the equation. So here equations is given of the torque. You have to find out the mean torque. Okay, we all know that work done in a cycle is equal to integration of t d theta. That means work done on revolution is nothing but the area under the curve on the t theta diagram. That means turning moment curve. Okay, and you just need to apply the limit also. So I already told you how to calculate the limit. The limit is started from zero. Okay, so now see here how to find out the limit. This is sine 2 theta. Okay, sine 2 theta, and there is a cos 2 theta here. You can see here this is cos 2 theta and this is sine 2 theta. We know that sine theta having completed the cycle in 2 pi, okay, but it is not sine theta, this is sine 2 theta, so you just have to divide by 2. Similarly, cos theta is completed his one cycle in 2 pi, that means 2 pi 360 degree, that means it is a cos 2 theta, you just have to divide it by 2. So finally you can see this is pi and this is pi. So that means for this torque equations, you have to use the formula, that is numerator, that means LCM of numerator. We have to take LCM of numerator and HCF of denominator. So LCM of the numerator is this pi by 1, you can see here. So that is pi by 1, that means pi. So that means the cycle is completed. That means these are torque equations. For the torque equations, the cycle is completed at pi, that means 0 to pi. Okay, so I'm just applying here the value limit, that is 0 to pi, and it is also equal to the work done is also equal to the work done. The flywheel is also equal to the t mean, that means mean torque multiply theta, that is 0 to pi, that means pi. Okay, so from here we have to integrate the value of torque. So 0 to pi here, so 14250 plus 2200 sine 2 theta minus 1800 cos 2 theta. This is complete torque multiply d theta is equal to t mean multiply pi. Okay, so now we just have to integrate it. So you will get here 14250 plus 2200 sine 2 theta integration is minus cos 2 theta, and there is a 2 theta, the integration of 2 theta is divided by 2 minus 1800 cos 2 theta integration is sine 2 theta by 2. Okay, so is equal to t mean multiply pi. So here when you do the integrations, we have done the integration, but we just have to put the limit 0 to pi. Okay, here 0 to pi and here also 0 to pi. So you can see here that sine 2 theta, that means sine 360 degree is 0 and sine 0 is also 0. So this complete term would be equal to 0. And this is pi, that means 180 degree, and this is 2, that means cos 360 degree minus cos 0 is also 1 and cos 360 is also 1. So both would be cancelled out to each other. So it will also become 0. So finally, you will get the value of 14250 multiply pi is equal to t mean multiply pi. Okay. So it will be cancelled out, and finally you will get the value of mean torque. So mean torque you will get here 14250 250 newton into meter. Most of the questions will get the value that is this term. In most of the questions we will get the TV value this. This means if here that is 10,000, it may be 20,000 here, but this would be cancelled out, that terms would be zero when you do the integrations. Okay, but depends on the questions. I'm saying when the limit is 0 to pi. Okay, when the limit is 0 to pi, this cos theta sin theta integrations will become 0. So finally, mean torque would come out to be this initial term. So for this question, answer is 14250 into meter into meter. So I hope you will able to understand how to find out the limit. In this question, the limit you have to find out, that is very important. So this is, I already told you, you just have to consider LCM of numerator upon LCM of denominator. Okay, if there is a sine 3 theta, so that means there will be 2 pi upon 3. If this is cos 3 theta, that would be 2 pi upon 3. What is the meaning of 2 pi? Because sine theta comes completed one cycle in 2 pi. Okay, that means at 2 pi, and cos theta completed one cycle at 2 pi. Okay, so that's why we have to convert like that. So for this question, answer is 14250 newton into meter.